Hello everyone, it's Shane Kanto, your Wasteland reviewer, and I'm here to review The Medium, and this is a new horror film from Thailand from director Bongjong Pisanthanakorn, and this film is a mockumentary. You have this camera crew following around a shaman, and in this small town, and one particular member of family named Mink, played by Narilia Kamong Kopech, who starts acting weird, you know? She starts kind of fading away at moments. She starts doing things without seeming like she knows what she's doing. She's getting aggressive. And over the course of this 2 hours and 10 minutes of movie, things start getting weirder and weirder and darker and more disturbed, leading up to a third act that goes there. And my biggest thing with this film is that this definitely felt 2 hours and 10 minutes. It's very methodical and very just slow tempoed for a vast majority of this film, and the film feels pretty drawn out. You know, I felt like it could have been trimmed down a bit, but I think the saving grace is there's definitely quality filmmaking here and utilization of this, like, documentarian style of filming from the director that I think is very effective. And also the performance from Gomang Kolpech playing Mink is really committed. She uses her facial expressions in really disturbing and unnerving ways, really helping with the horror and the scares that she's supposed to be portraying with her character. And this film really knows what it's doing with how it's set up, and you get moments where it's like exposition dumps because somebody's talking at the camera. You have this shaman who takes us through this story, and I have to say the third act of this, like, obviously there's sprinkles of this throughout the film that are really effective scares, but like once we get to that third act, they start using some like night vision moments and all kinds of different things where it's just creative and interesting and unique and disturbing with a lot of the scares and the moments of tension that they're building up. And this film really excels at its scares and how it builds tension and suspense and the filmmaking. And I think it has committed performances that really work and help elevate those scares, elevate the drama, the tension, the suspense, like I said. And even if it does feel overly long at 2 hours and 10 minutes, even if it does feel a little too slow-paced and methodical and too intentional at times in terms of how it's telling its story, this is still a really effective film and really put me on edge. And I think this film has the opportunity to really blow up on Shudder. So I hope a lot of people check this out and aren't turned away by, you know, like Bong Joon-ho says, the, like, couple of inches of text, that barrier here. I think if you could get past that and really engross yourself in this, this is a really intense and creepy and weird and really effective horror film. So I hope more people go check out this film and show The Medium some love. But those are my thoughts on The Medium. Let me know what you think, and let's talk some movies. But thank you as always for tuning in and supporting your Wasteland reviewer.